welcome. Andrew Fairfax Jackson.
Did I get it right?
No. Fairfax-Perry.
Oh, this is a joke. Okay, well, I'll tell you about it later. Andrew Jackson on trombone. Ross Burns on guitar. My name's Jerry Granelli. We're going to play some music for you tonight. And this one here is an Ornette Coleman composition that I recorded a long time ago. Song I heard Buddy sing. So we'll see you when we finish this one. And welcome. Thanks for joining us.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, gentlemen. It's the next piece of music we're going to play is from an album called We Insist. It was written by Max Roach, conceived by Max Roach and Abby Lincoln. Abby Lincoln was a wonderful singer on the level of Nina Simone until she met Max Roach. And then she just went out. And this record's really it's very pertinent and heartfelt. And it was recorded in 1964. So like classical music, you know, there's great jazz pieces that are just, you can play them at any time. And unfortunately for all of us, this is a time when this music was called forth. And it's very, very, very relevant right now. And we're going to play the first piece. And it's called Drive a Man.
Thank you.
Driver Man. This one was written by Big Joe Williams, Mississippi blues singer. Oh, baby, please don't go.
Thank you.
Fun up here. I wonder if people are applauding at home. I hope so. I can hear them.
They're definitely reacting.
Yeah. That's true, man. This last tune is from the We Insist album. And again, I'm not going to try the names again because I'm just never going to get it correct. Ross Burns, Andrew Jackson, Fairfax.
Jackson.
My name is Jerry Granelli. And this last one is, again, from the record, We Insist, written by Max Roach. And we were realizing none of them, those people at that end of the stage, were alive when this piece was written. And I apologize to them that it still was really needed to be heard this time. So to all of you, this one is from Max Roach, and I hope it just rips your little hearts out. It's called Prayer for Johannesburg.
Bye.
Thank you.